Oh, I can tell you a story. Do you like stories?
Yeah.
No, you don't. That's not very enthusiastic. Do you like stories?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm not convinced. Well, I'll make it short then. I told this story yesterday and they liked it, so I thought you might. But that was Birmingham, who knows? It's about being cool, and what is the coolest thing anyone ever said to you? Do you know? Does anyone know? What's the coolest thing anyone ever said to you? Well, okay, no one has ever said anything cool to anyone. But it was. I was in Florida, and we were playing, there was a theater in Florida, and we were backstage, and this woman who, I suppose I was about 40 at the time, then it must have been the 80s, and this woman, maybe 10 years older than me, came backstage, and she sat down, and she made herself a cup of tea, and she got a magazine, and you know, she wasn't paying any attention to us, and I thought, well, this must be the promoter's wife, it has to be, it just, you know, 50-year-old woman reading a magazine, making a cup of tea. She's seen every band under the sun. She doesn't care. We're not important to her. So, you know, I thought, well, this is the promoter's wife. I should go and, you know, say hello, be diplomatic. So I went over and I said hello. And she said, oh, nice to meet you. And then she said, I have your... Do you remember cassettes? You do, right? She said, I have your cassette in my car. And she paused for a moment and she said, yeah, the only two cassettes I've got in my car are, you know, by you and one by my brother. And I said, well, is your brother in band? And she said, yeah, well, he was, but they broke up. And then she went back to drinking the tea and reading the magazine. And I went back to getting ready. I was tuning the guitar, getting ready to go on stage. And I've got the guitar around my neck, and I'm on my way to the stage, and she's standing by the, you know, the side of the door. So I said to her, you know, because I'm making conversation, I said, what was your brother's band? And she said, the Beatles. Now, there are several issues here. One is fantastic that George Harrison's sister, because I realized that's who it was, would have my take in her car, which was great. And the other one is that who, if their brother is in the Beatles, who would say, well, he was in the band, but they broke up, and leave it at that? And I think that remains the coolest thing. And I mean, I can't believe you'd do that. Well, my brother was in the band, but well, they broke up. So, that's an example of cool. This is an example of being lucky.
Thank you.
Stewart.